The ability to speak should not be dependent on how much money you have. Free speech is what it says. But under the interpretation of the Supreme Court, the more money you have, the more free speech you get. And the Koch brothers are really putting that to the test.